How to check if my seat battery is good or bad. Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test seat batteries with a multimeter. In the multimeter, the red probe represents the positive terminal, while the black probe indicates the negative terminal. Attach the black probe to the COM port and the red probe to the port for voltage and ohms. Rotate the dial to the setting for voltage, identified by the squiggly line above the letter V. The flat side of the seat battery with a small button on top is the positive end. For voltage testing, place the red probe lead on the battery's positive terminal and the black probe lead on its negative terminal. We're measuring 1.5 volts, indicating the battery is in good condition. If the probes are switched, the reading remains unchanged but appears negative. The comprehensive battery test should be assessed under a load condition. This procedure involves connecting a resistor to the battery to facilitate current flow. In this instance, the resistor has a resistance value of 100 ohms. Connect the alligator clips to the resistor. Connect the other end of the alligator clips to the probes. Place the red probe lead on the positive end of the battery, and the black probe lead on the negative end. As observed, the reading is slightly lower than the earlier voltage measurement. I hope this video has effectively demonstrated how to test a seat battery using a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.